Black Manta.
You can't be serious.
I'd hate to make a mess of that costume.
I'll feed you to your hyenas.
Begin.
Play nice!
Choke on a harpoon!
To win.
Catching you was easy.
It's about to be your worst nightmare.
This is a waste of my time.
Begin.
Here's your chance. Kill me.
Let's see if your corpse floats.
Thank you.
What do you think you're doing?
I hunt the most dangerous game.
It's game over, Cheetah.
Begin.
You can't prove that. No one has.
Maybe I've got his corpse in my pocket.
Begin.
Lightning and water don't mix.
A fact I have used successfully in combat.
This just got a whole lot more interesting.
Begin.
Ah. everybody dies.
I may bleed, but I will not fall.
That's what Aquaman said.
Begin. Ready to lose your head?
Choke on a harpoon!
Black Manta wins.
Together, we could crush Atlantis.
Tempting, but no.
Where's your backbone, Batman?
Begin.
Arkham's your next stop.
Choke on a harpoon!
Thank you.
Reason for hunting me down?
A coincidence, nothing more.
This is a waste of my time.
Begin.
Resistance is pointless.
I'm not the victim here. Stole Atlantis. For that, I could have thanked him. But that wasn't enough. Arthur Curry's kingdom had to be wiped from history. Forgotten. Lost. As it should be. I found just the place guarded by Earth's most savage murderers. Once upon a time, Arthur Curry killed my father. Now that I've killed his kingdom, all that remains is to kill the king himself. Only then will I consider my father's murder avenged. Only then will I rest. And what of Aquaman? Does he come forward to avenge his own people? No. He hides behind an alien and an Amazon. Let him. It won't save him. Compared to that alien freak Brainiac, these three will be fish for the slaughter. And when they're dead, the world can thank Black Manta.